Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is OC Burr 2. OC Burr 2 looks actually very much like the original OC Burr. So why did I make a second version that looks the same? Well, let me first disassemble the first version. One piece comes out, and then one more piece comes out, and it goes all the way apart. And when I made this and I showed it to Steve Nichols, he said that, well, he really liked it, but there was some aspect that he didn't like, that is these little weird shapes. Also, one of the things that I also didn't like is actually the solution is fairly easy. You just pull out one piece and then the next piece and then it falls apart. So these were the triggers to start working on OC Burr 2. So OC Burr 2, to take it apart, the first move requires the movement of two pieces at the same time. But still, when the pieces are out, they get stuck. And they don't get out here. No, instead, the blue piece at the back end slides up. And only once you have those two moves done, then obviously everything can be taken out and it can be taken apart. So one of the things that you may appreciate of the new pieces is that they somehow look much more elegant. They're also all different, so that's nice as well. And yeah, so I have the feeling that somehow the OC Burr 2 is superior to the original design, but I'm not sure. Anyway, my question to you is about the materials. When 3D printing, it doesn't matter whether we have some strange shapes like the original OC Burr or the OC 2 Burr, but that's not true for other materials. So my question to you is, what material should this puzzle be made of? Thank you for watching.